5, we have breaking news. A man is fighting for his life tonight after being stabbed by a teenage girl in what they're calling a case of road rage. Now, this happened in Semmes at the Circle K on Moffett Road and Snow Road. Deputies say it all started because the girl was apparently driving erratically, and somehow things escalated from there.